Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crashed ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
This Cordova guy is really putting some wear and tear on my ship.
He always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And did you?
We explored many planets. Tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was with him. He cared about his work and the future of the world, nothing else. He didn't have the time. He was always on the move. Logano was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled, even for a brief moment.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Have a moment. You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Be stiff. What'd you find? Good job, BD.
How do you know so much about the Night Sister?
Observation. I've seen many things since coming here.
What does that mean?
Must it mean something? Too many great minds have gone astray in pursuit of order.
I gotta get going. Climbable, but not without equipment.
Die!
Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
Dead. Mind helping me out?
Leave this place. You will pay for their death.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders. I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, Do you have toast? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out. Check it out.
Yes, let's take a look.
Brother runes. Think we're getting close to a village?
Brothers, here!
He shakes in fear. We will end you!
Was that a hit?
Beady.
Someone was hunted here.
Toss me one, BD.
not impressive.
Turn back, Jedi.
Need assist. Up here. Let me see.
Sacrifices to set an example.
Where the Night Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures.
Smash through! You don't have real power!
Out from behind that blade. Leave for me, Jedi.
Help, BD!
Come out from behind that blade! Stop this!
Path by the gate? Petey, stim here!
so much fear and rage. How could anyone survive here? One of those things. This was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power.
Take a look.
The ship crashed. They were fleeing from something.
Vengeance for my sisters.
There was something in there.
Hey, BD, in here. Yes, let's take a look.
Night Sisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic. Like trouble.
This fight is mine. Move forward, brothers. Sense in fear. I will strike you. Brothers. Cannot hide your weakness. They come for us all. Break your guard, and you.
What'd you find?
There's no place for you here. The brothers will kill you if you stay.
Come. I'm certain they are no match for your power.
Only death awaits you here.
Wait up. It might be dangerous.
Thank you.
think it's gone. The strongest Night Brothers face a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature.
Stay low, buddy. Don't let it hit you. Here we go again!
Okay, I trust you. I could say the same for this creature, though.
I guess then BD1.
That's the bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's got to be a stealthier way in. Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk.
Don't you? Oh, you found something.
We have sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him.
No, we take him to Brother Briskus.